Hello friends, today I'd like to tell you about Mongolia, because July 10 is celebrated the state flags day, and July 11 is celebrated its national holiday, the day of people's revolution. As well as July 11 to 13 take place its traditional sports competitions, Naadam. Most people associate Mongolia with snow white years, wild lemons and forever blue sky. Together with these associations, there are a lot of modern stereotypes that still frighten tourists from around the world. The most common question, is there an internet in Mongolia? Another popular stereotype is that entire population is nomadic and lives only in years. However, today's Mongolia is a strange blend of traditions and technologies, yards and skyscrapers, ancient Buddhist temple and street graffiti, traditional clothing and the world's most expensive cashmere, endless space and high-speed internet. The spirit of Asia is everywhere. Oriental slowness of life, youth street fashion, adherence to tradition, street vendors, all these are the hallmarks of Asian country. To visit Mongolia is necessary to see another life, to look into the face of harsh Asia, to encounter nomadic exotics. The capital of the country is Ulaanbaatar. Its name means from the Mongolian language, Red Hero. The city was founded in 1639 as a mobile monastery and 28 times changed its location, before finally settling on the Tul and Sabir rivers in 1778.
July 11 every year, Mongolia celebrates its national holiday, the Day of People's Revolution. Before 1921, when this revolution happened, it was a Buddhist holiday. Traditional on this holiday from 11 to 13 July, every year in the country takes place Naadam, traditional sports competition in three national sports, wrestling, archery and horse racing. Naadam literally from Mongolian is three playgrounds of men. This is the biggest and most famous sports holiday and festival in Mongolia, which brings together everyone, both young and old people. The biggest festival is held in the capital of Mongolia, Ulaanbaatar. In 2010, Naadam was included in the UNESCO list of intangible cultural heritage of mankind. Unfortunately, due to the global pandemic of coronavirus and introduction of the quarantine restriction in the country, this festival didn't take place this year. Congratulate all Mongolians on their national holiday. Be happy and have a nice day. With the love, your city walking to school with Taras. Bye bye, friends.